it's an arduous task to evaluate a best speaker. I was thinking out loud, how do I point out, because even I am trying to improve my speaking abilities. So Dr. Jim, today you spoke about, specifically about the IT department and how they operate and how they should operate. You started off with a good story, analogy. The story is a little complicated, but it tells out the exact meaning. As you mentioned, hieroglyphics, right? How complicated it is, like a black box. Similarly, the IT department, it is. So overall, your speech, if you see, we could clearly understand it. You did, the body language was okay. I would now come to tell you a few things that you can improve in your speech. Especially the body language, you were standing there. You used your hands to describe few aspects, but you being such a good speaker, maybe you have to explore a little bit more. Walk around or use your hands around the way, all the way to describe stuff when you do some analogy and all that. So you have, today I didn't see good body language, a great body language, put it in that way. And other thing, the great missing part was humor. Because your speech was for 10 to 12 minutes, you had one or two humor aspects, but if you have to grab your audience for such a long time, then definitely you would have had more humor into say, because you were pointing out at a problem, 90% you said, that's a lot of problem. So you should have, you know, humorized it a little bit so that people could digest it better. Another missing aspect was you didn't involve your audience much. You didn't get any feedback. Say, you talked about IT department. You may be here, Stephanie is a nurse. Other people are from different aspects. I may be from a support team. So you could have summarized or quickly mentioned what the IT department is about so that that was the core of your speech. And other thing is, I couldn't connect with the title of your speech with the speech you gave, open source business model. So I couldn't really connect, but I could understand the IT part of it. So overall, your speech, the delivery was good. There was few missing aspects, as I said, involving the audience, humor, the body language could have been better, and you gave the example of a balanced scorecard, how to look at the overall, a holistic way of a certain department. So if you see, like an example I would like to throw for IT department, say, if you take finance or accounting department, I could have given an example of the department which pays out their bills, right, collections and pays out their bills. Something in a small example, if you could have 10 about IT department, it would have been great. With that, overall a good speech. Thank you, Jim.
Excellent.